role in our day-to-day life. Okay? The use of these methods started over 8,000 years ago, and now it has become a major technological development in the human history. So, any doubt? So, can you explain my question? What are the properties of metal? This you have already studied it in your previous classes. That's why I asked you. The main property is that it is a good conductor of electricity and it is ductile and malleable. These are the properties of metal. And some common examples I have already said that. Nickel, copper, zinc, gold, platinum,